On the last episode of Ink Master, 15 artists were left in the competition.
Each of you will tattoo one another upside down, hovering over New York City.
This is so easy, is that it?
At the same time.
Oh!
In the Flash Challenge,
they're like fully, totally, completely naked.
Their world turned upside down as they had to tattoo gradients using their nude canvas's skin tone as a shade.
In all honesty, it just looks like you shaved a square into this guy's leg. Just like look at how white and malnourished and skinny this guy's leg is. It's so pale that honestly it's not your best work this week.
In the elimination tattoo, Simpsons tattoos made the artist say "Ay caramba."
What are you looking to get done?
I'm looking to get you done, by me. Together, you and I.
First they made us divorce our wives, then put our kids up for adoption, and now this? Like, what's next? Can it even get crazier?
In the elimination, Cherry, Big Cheese, and Russell were the bottom three artists.
Cherry, look, you've got no solid outline, no solid color. You're killing yourself here.
Well, actually, my tattoo is kind of really good, so if you send me home, that's sexism. I'm only down here because I'm a girl.
Okay, so can we all agree we're not going to vote her out? Yeah? Okay, you're safe this week. Big Cheese. Look, I understand that this is a cover-up, and Cheese, I know you've got the most experience out of the bunch, but that just makes this unforgivable.
Well, unlike Russell's tattoo, my tattoo has passion. The line works the I need to slow down. Can you give me the chair? Can somebody get me? I'm hurting. Okay. Big Cheese, you're right. Whoa. I think I just get a little nervous when talking for extended periods of time. Whoa. I bet they're going to have 6 commercial breaks about this one moment, and it's really not that climactic. I just needed a seat. Oh.
Russell, you're here because Glizzy put you up for elimination.
Listen, I'm a fighter. I've been fighting my whole life. I'm here to fight. All right? I divorced my wife to come be on this show. I did that for you, the judges. I broke up with my wife so I can compete on your show. So I can prove to you that I have what it takes to be the next Ink Master, TM. That's what happened.
You didn't have to leave your wife to come here.
Sorry, you're telling me I did not have to divorce my wife and put my kids up for adoption to... No? I'm the only one that... All right, okay.
Big Cheese, you do not.
Oh, my heart! Oh, it's hitting again! Send me home while I'm having a heart attack. I'm not on my best conditions. Oh!
Big Cheese, you do not have what it takes to be Ink Master.
14 artists remain, but only one will earn a $100,000 prize. And the title of Ink Master. Glizzy, Michael Vasso, Cherry, Jim Francis, Orbo, Spleen, Fish Boy, Needle Grind, the one black dude, Baldo, Lydia Bruno, Goater, white guy, fucking bitch, Big Cheese, Russell, fucking Keith, Kyle Dunbar, the judges, Oliver Peck, Dave Navarro, Chris Nunez, Ink Master.